Well, police say former NFL star Demaryius Thomas was found dead in his home last night. He was just 33.